I'm so excited for this. I literally came home from work like 5 seconds ago. So please leave a like so I can quit my shitty job. Leave a comment because it helps even more. Make sure you subscribe if you do enjoy my content because there's a billion MGK Eminem videos on my channel. And yeah, apparently Eminem dissed him again. Let's check it out. Beat is fire. Beat is fire already.
Dre, you ready? Come on. Alright.
Check, 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 check. Cut him undercover. Timeless. Ready for him. Progress. Feeling like I'm just getting started. Two shots back for my dearly departed. Woo. You are now dealing with a monster. Oh shit. Profits. Dr. Dre, bitch, I'm a prophet. Black Wall Street. Niggas know where the stock is. Try me. Niggas never see me, but it ain't hard to find me. Unwinding, shit's blinding, still grinding, uprising. Stop talking about the past, I'm the future, nigga. Nigga like me, still here, motherfucker, go figure. Looking for my next gold digger. This summer here gonna be colder than winter. Already told you, I fold you like hundreds of billions, and you can go missing, put that on my children. Bet that, nigga, what? Regret that, run it up. And I'm about to sum it up. This shit here, that problem. Living at the bottom of a bottle. Full throttle, my motto. Fucking with me like fucking with the lotto. That awful in your nostril, in a brothel. This is gospel, yeah. I'ma need all that pronto.
Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. I'm riding loud, give a fuck if you bitches die. Put a motherfucking hole in your face. Back up, bitch, don't even try.
What is this hook?
In the coldest, why you on that? No one know us. Oh, those the one dope is.
Yeah,
hip hop shit sell better than the coke did.
Like a satanic cult, it's an old ritual slaughtering goats, bitch.
He's so smooth.
Fucking with the original flow, sick and anybody can get it. COVID. Fucking with that, I don't know shit that was so sharp, like I slit my own fucking throat with it. So rich, I got more chips than my shoulders, and I'm about as approachable as a roach's.
Ha!
So better steer clear from it. Here comes a nuclear bomb for your eardrums. Lyricism at its most fearsome and fierce. We're on another tier like a tear ducts. Upper echelon, your career sucking. It was sheer luck, like a fucking leprechaun with his beard cut. With a Punisher, weapon drawn with a beer gut. I'll be slower than a Decepticon with his gear stuck. And I what? I serial killing your Kellogg's. I love checks and I hate tricks. And you're a fake bitch. I can spot you like you about to weightlift. Bitch, I'm better than cake mix. But I can't be whipped with egg beaters. You cunts must be out of your labias. And God's my alias. So if I don't have faith in me, then it basically makes me an atheist.
Ooh!
Atheist got the world by the tracheas and the chokehold and a sleeper.
Nate Diaz!
And me and Dre are like dog hair. We're both in our lab coats like retrievers. But like a Doberman, I'm a whole different breed of animal mutt mixed with an overachiever. Oh, you're the king of rap. You're about to be overthrown like a pass over the head of an open receiver. This shit could end up coming to blows like a wiener. A dying finish, putting these hoes through the ringer. Like closing between the two rollers. Oh, wait, no, what I mean is closing and woven. I treat them like thread. That's how I wind up sewing machine up. So fucks if you don't. Don't give them either time to ride or die, cause you're either both or you need to throw a middle finger up if you're rolling. But me, I'm gonna
ride till I die. Give a fuck if you bitches die. Put them on
the dude, the hook is trash. Like, I ain't gonna lie to you, the hook is garbage, bro.
That motherfucker been the coldest. Why you on that? No one know us. Overdose the one dope is. Hip hop shit sell better than the coke did.
Woo! Dude, the last four bars of the hook are fire. Like, everything else is not good. Like, you can get mad at me, I don't like it. I serial kill and you're Kellogg's. I love checks and I hate tricks and you're a fake bitch. That's not a good line either. So I want to machine up. Yeah, I mean, I expected worse. Like, I expected him to like straight up go, yo, fuck MGK, I made him switch genres or whatever. But like, that's actually a pretty cool line. So yeah, M's verse is good. I especially like the ad-lib after the COVID bar, because that's what got mixed reactions when the snippet leaked. And yeah, it's another pretty good M verse. Like, it's fine. Like, I wouldn't put it up there with his best work, but it's like on the same level as Walkthrough. So I'm happy. It's just kind of lacking. Like, I don't think it's a memorable verse. 7 out of 10.
I'm rhyming the last word, as you can probably hear. One syllable sounds weird to my ear. Now I'm not just rhyming the last word in my rap verse, facts hurt, but I probably blow my brains out like my dad's curd. I'm so mad that my manager, she straight up fled to Canada just so I wouldn't batter her because I was so mad at her. Four syllables are still easy to do. I'ma keep it real, dude, unless I'm beefing with you. Then I'm a venomous creature, I might end up as dealer. Either get the machine gun or an Eminem feature. But I rap till I get 26 million views. Have a diss, rip a dude, plenty chicks, chill in the pools. Heavy drinks, mix with juice, many bitches sing my tunes. So follow me before I get a hit and get huge.